Hey guys, it's Short Devil here, and we're playing Soul Damage HD, a childhood game of mine. I recently downloaded it. Not too recent, but whatever. This game features 6 characters, a bunch of weapons, vehicles, and just crazy destroying vehicles, whatever. it's a nice, fun game to play, away from all those online crazy games. This game does support split screen. It doesn't support any online multiplayer, unfortunately. It would have been great, but I guess keeping true to its originality of this game, we're gonna choose Foulmouth here. Yeah, these are all the characters you can choose. You unlock more characters if you continue playing the game and whatnot. There's 3 game modes. We're gonna go with Smack Attack. Other game modes, it's just racing and just collecting flags and to a specific point. But we're gonna go with the fun Smack Attack. Setting the difficulty to normal, because these computers are a bit crazy. Number of smacks, meaning number of hits you can do to an opponent, any random vehicle, whatever. On default, it's set to 300, but we're gonna set to 500. AI, yes, because we don't have any, you know, split screen players to play with. And weapons, these are a bunch of weapons in the game. Some of them are locked because I haven't played it enough. We're gonna disable this because that's one hell of an annoying weapon. And now we're gonna choose the map. First, you're normally presented with 2 maps, I think. And you just unlock all the other maps the more you play. So we're gonna go with this map. Little cartoony Meet the Heroic Cast. Foulmouth. This game does this every time. Whack Angus. That character. It only appears in this theme of the map. Like, there's 4 other themes I saw. They're all different. There's different characters in each map. That's just. Woo! What is this happening? What is happening with that camera? Okay, we're gonna just go. Ooh! Give me a baseball bat. Yeah, it's my favorite childhood game. I believe the way I found this amazing game was just buying it from a random store. Look at him fly. I love the baseball bat. I used to like smack people, make them fly out of the map. And, well, there's not really a way to get someone out of the map. There's just a boundary? No, that's not what it's called. It's just a giant invisible wall. Barrier. What's the word I'm looking for? I don't know what word I'm looking for, but I'm grabbing this health and I need to start doing some hit some of these other people's vehicles because I'm not getting any points. Ooh, I got the tummy gun. Come here, man. Come here, Whack Angus, whatever your name is. What I know is his name is Angus. Oh, geez, see that. But yeah, I picked up this game at a random store one day. When I was a child, around, can't even remember what age it was. Could it have been? I'm thinking 10, maybe 11, 12, somewhere around there. But yeah, it was in a random store, just, you know, when you're a kid, you just buy any random game. I don't know why I hit that, it makes these rocks fall down, and they can actually do some damage on your vehicle. I really need to get back in the fight. I'm 5th place, which is not good. Let's shoot these people up. Ooh, there's a lot of people who's gonna die here. No, you're not gonna ice me. Get out of here. Grab these grenades. Let's lob it all to these guys. Let's get some real focus here. Ooh, get there. Get your ass out of here. Ooh, nice. Ooh, Jesus, what the? There's a splat. Splat. This damn hammer. Yeah. This was my game to go to back in the day on the PS2 without any online multiplayer stuff, you know. Unlike nowadays, Call of Duty, Halo, Destiny. Yeah. Oh, you're too bad, you're gonna crash. Oh my god, a train. Childhood memories. This game just filled me up with those childhood memories, man. Just playing it on a crappy TV, not even a flat screen TV, just flat. Oh, I'm just gonna keep batting you until you die. It's one of those old TVs. Ugh. Just fat, just really fat. No room for it. Oh, it's crazy. It'll take up at least 10% of the room. Now I'm just making these random numbers. But that's how it was. Fat ass TVs back in the days. Hey! Oh! Kind of flop that. Yeah, you're gonna get squished to death. Blip, 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 blip. I keep activating that thing. I'm gonna get killed by that one day. Oh, actually, no, that was a great thing to activate. Because you got splatted by it. And I'm gonna get sucked by a vacuum. Oh my god. It's not really a vacuum, it's more of a shredder. Oh my god. Woo! Look at that skill. Jesus Christ. And we win. 2 pro! Coming up first place is me. And a bunch of the computers that I don't know. Okay. Next character. Let's choose Cinder. One of my other favorites to play with. This time, we'll choose maybe this map. Why not? Flip. You know what I keep doing? Through these. Yeah, that's Count O, the other character, by the way. I'll show you Count O. He's a bloody savage as well. Oh, God. Yeah, what I keep doing before the 3-1 goal thing, I keep flipping the car forward so I can get boost. Boost! It's all about that boost. Trust me. You gotta get that boost up. So you can just get away from any random things. I know. Just run over people. Just gonna flip you. Or maybe not. It's like, this game isn't as I remember it before. I mean, like. I remember last time when I was playing it on my childhood days. The baseball bat used to, like, actually fling people out of the frozen. It used to properly fling people out of the I would say map, but it would just really devastate a person's character thing. I don't know. Hey, need to get back to first place. There you are, Count O. That damn person. This called it 2 characters. I'm gonna suck you all up. Use that vacuum power. Haha, you dead. Oh, in my vacuum. By the way, the vacuum is Cinder's personal weapon. I mean, like, every character here has a personal weapon. The worst one is, well, not really the worst one, but the most annoying one is this guy here. Count of with his damn missile that follows you. Oh my god. Oh my god. There you go, Count of. You got me. You bloody. I'm not waiting for that. Whew! The bloody helicopter. Come here. Come here, Count of. I'm gonna hunt you down. What do you expect? I'm evil. I'm gonna kill you. I'm evil. I should be evil. Oh my god. BT Bruno with that chain gun, minigun, whatever you want to call it. I like to call it minigun. And I'm coming in with sheep with bombs in it. Oh my god. Oh my days. Man, calm down, people. Oh, and you just got into that little fight, and then I got a sword. I'm gonna slice you all up. Slice. Come here. Oh, well, what? Oh, you. Oh my god, oh my days. I don't know what's happening, but that's how these computers work. They always go after the person who's in first place. So I gotta just run a bit like crazy. Get myself a power up if I can without getting destroyed. Oh, you savage, you just jacked my thing. Oh my god. Now I actually have lost it quite a lot of times against computers. Oh my god, you. Oh, stop it with your hammer. Oh no. He's in like a perfect position for me to get hammered. Oh my god, a helicopter! Oh, okay, you crazy computers. Killed you with a. Oh, look at you fly! What did you got? Oh, stop it with the baseball bat. Please get your ass out of here. I'll just keep flattening you. Yes, if you flip sideways, it will flatten your opponents, making them unable to use anything. Oh my god, I'm frozen. Oh my god, you. I need to get away from you guys. Get me this. So look at how I'm riding along this invisible wall. Another. Oh, yes, that. That flip. I was trying to say, another way how you can see this is an old, very old game is the graphics of this game. But, you know, some games is all about the gameplay, not the graphics. Minecraft would be a prime example. And that's Cell Damage HD. My personal all-time favorite of my childhood games. again, I would jump back to on the PlayStation. PlayStation 2. Yes, I have a PlayStation. Oh, I had one. Kind of broke it. I don't want to talk about that. Maybe I'll talk about that in another video. But thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you later.